Corruption represents a serious obstacle for equality, economic growth, and sustainable development. It also undermines government legitimacy and the rule of law.
Pero además es que la corrupción crea una frontera entre los políticos y los ciudadanos.
Building strong and sustainable institutions require that local government leaders and practitioners of government at all levels recognize the importance of building accountable systems, building trust among communities, engendering a sense of civic engagement and consultation and inclusive decision making at all levels.
Local and regional governments are taking advantage of our proximity to the citizens to develop and foster concrete actions to prevent and fight corruption.
We are aware that it is essential to govern with the citizens, and in that way, we should increase their engagement in our decision-making process and the monitoring of local spending at municipal and local governance performance.
Preventing and combating corruption should be a priority, because by doing so, we are launching the foundations for democracy, the rule of law, and economic development.
Instamos al desarrollo y la promoción de políticas y marcos legislativos eficaces para combatir la corrupción a nivel local, nacional e internacional.
Necesitamos impulsar un nuevo enfoque de gobernanza multinivel, en el que los gobiernos locales, regionales y nacionales complementen su acción y donde el diálogo constructivo entre el sector público y el sector privado y la sociedad civil sean constantes.
We call on national governments and multilateral organizations to continue supporting national, regional and international networks of local governments to strengthen their capacity to build more open and accountable local governments.
Nos comprometemos a alcanzar el objetivo 16 y a contribuir a la construcción de instituciones eficaces, responsables y transparentes a todos los niveles.
Reafirmamos nuestro compromiso para el cumplimiento de los objetivos de la Agenda 2030 en nuestras ciudades y territorios, para que nadie se quede atrás.
On this International Anti-Corruption Day, let us reaffirm our commitment to achieve the 2030 agenda and to end the corrupt practices by placing transparency and participation at the center of our local global agendas.
Comprometámonos todos con la transparencia.
To transparency.